हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Then it's an elderly housewife lost her husband who died suddenly of myocardial infarction couple of years ago. They have been staying alone and almost a decade with infrequent visits from her son and grandchildren. About a week after death, she heard his voice clearly talking to her as he would in a routine manner from the next room. She went to check but saw nothing. Subsequently, she often heard his voice conversing with her and would also discuss her daily matters with him. This, however, provoked anxiety and sadness of mood. But when she remained preoccupied with thoughts about him, she should be treated with. Right. Here there is death of the husband, and this has occurred years ago. And then the patient is staying alone and he is hearing voices. So it is hallucinations are present. But these are auditory hallucinations, but she saw nothing. Then she feels sad. She can feel depressed also. She feels sad whenever she is preoccupied. She is now even discussing matters with him. So all these are actually But depression is not actual presentation, right? Hallucinations are not actual presentation. Hallucination is a psychotic presentation. So this is actually a post-traumatic stress disorder only. But here, because it is psychotic symptom, hallucination is seen, we give an antipsychotic, which is haloperidol. But if there are significant depressive symptoms, then you should give antidepressants. Next.
In this case, number one, death has happened couple of years ago. The first time she has hallucinations. After 1 week of death, the first hallucinations were after 1 week of death. And since then, these hallucinations are continuing. So, since 1 week, to many years, these hallucinations are continuing in this patient. One important thing is, it is not grief. Why? Because in grief, the hallucinations which the patient can have are brief. They are not continuing. But here in this question, the hallucinations are continuous. They are continuous for almost years together. Okay, that is one. Next. The patient is even discussing the daily voice with the daily matters with the voice. This clearly states that the patient has psychotic symptoms. So this is psychotic presentation, which should be diagnosed separately. So this psychotic symptoms can be depression or anxiety, or it can be post-traumatic stress disorder with grief. It can be anything. It is difficult to establish what it is with this history. So, first important thing is we should treat the symptoms, psychotic symptoms. They are treated with haloperidol. And if there are any anxiety symptoms or if there are any depressive symptoms, then you should give anti-anxiety agents like alprazolam can be given if the patient has anxiety. If the patient has depression, we can also give antidepressant drugs can also be given. But right now in this question, haloperidol is the main drug given.
Thank you and thank you for watching.